He definitely went down here. I'm pretty sure this leads to a dead end. Enter alley. Okay, here we go.
Yatsu, doko e nigeta? So, ashiato ga oenai. Koko ni wa yuki ga haitte konakatta no ka?
So these are his footprints from the snow. It's not snow? White blood? Oh. Let's see, some kind of cyborg or something? This is blood? It leads further back. It's a dumpster. There's just enough room for someone to hide behind it, or maybe even in it. It's the same kind as the one out by the street. Someone's placed some garbage bags next to it. Maybe it's full. I can't see very well from here. Garbage bags. There's a drum there. I can't see from here. It continues further back. It's too dark to make out anything. Anything else about, like, these windows or anything? This is made out of brick. Doesn't look like there's anywhere he could hide. There's a dumpster up ahead there. No fire escape either. He could only have gone straight ahead. Now I'm just trying to get all the descriptions I can. It's a concrete wall. Let's see. Up ahead there we have a drum. If the blood on the ground is his, it's not very likely he's hiding in that hollow there. Well, I think he's in one of the drums, actually. Because if the dumpster's full, like he said... Advance. Ah. Very pleasant. Where is he? More blood? He must be around here. Damn it. I wasted a lot of time back there. I'm about to waste more. This was done with spray paint. This definitely doesn't look like blood. I doubt he'd write that in his blood. It looks like this was already here. These garbage bags have been placed next to the dumpster. They are made out of biodegradable plastic. The plastic has started to decompose. They must have been here a while. It looks like the bags are full of old food. You couldn't possibly be inside one of these. Not possibly. Anything else to say about the white blood? He's bleeding a hell of a lot. The trail stops here, meaning he can't be far away. Actually, it looks like it stops up there. This is the drum I saw before. Doesn't look like he's hiding inside. No sign he used it to climb up somewhere else, either. There's nowhere he could climb to anyway, from what I could tell back there. There aren't any blood stains on it, either. There's nothing unusual about it. These are wooden boxes filled with empty bottles. They'd be the perfect size for someone to hide behind. It could be hiding behind there. It's also right around where the blood stops. You'd have a perfect view of the alley from behind there. That's definitely one place he could be. He could be hiding behind there. What about these pipes? The wall's got pipes going up and down it. These pipes, they have barbed wire on them. I doubt anyone could climb them. Who puts barbed wire on pipes? There aren't any bloodstains on them either. There's no way he could have climbed... excuse me. Climbed these. They must be water or electrical pipes. There are pipes running all over the building. All right. The alley goes back some more. It's too dark to see up ahead. This is the dumpster I saw before. Jesus, I can smell it from here. I'd have to get closer to check it out. It looks like it's full of garbage. There don't seem to be any blood stains on it. Okay, so we have to once again advance. He He has to be around here. Let me check around some more. This is where his blood stops, too. Oh, so we don't... Okay. Can I look behind this? He could be hiding behind there. Okay, so how do I get over there? I have to get closer. Keep saying that, but he doesn't want to get closer. That's the building's ventilation shaft. The grate doesn't seem like it's been moved. A person could never fit through there, though. You wouldn't be able to reach it if you stood on top of the dumpster, though. There's just no way anyone could ever fit inside there. Maybe shimmy up the thing next to it. This looks like one of the building's air conditioning ducts. This duct, it's got barbed wire all over it. He couldn't have climbed this. Okay, can I advance? I'm supposed to look at something else, okay, I guess. He could be hiding behind there. Definitely one place he could be. Okay. Not sure what to do, because he doesn't want to advance. And I don't know anything else. I mean, I want to look at this stuff. I want to check behind there. Missing something, apparently. Now, I could also go like this. This might be a quick way to snap to and shoot. What's this? I thought that was something else. More pipes. Same goes for these. Even without the barbed wire, they're still too high to reach. Sure, because it says he could be hiding behind there, but I don't know how to get over there. We can't advance. We can only advance this way. Alright. What else is there to check? Maybe the lid of this? Do we want to open? Sorry about that. Move. Okay, let's retreat. It won't let us go forward. Let's go back. He's around here somewhere. He's gotta be, Mister. What am I missing? Pixel hunting? Oh, you got me. Am I supposed to be looking at shadows or something? Is his face, like, peeking out? I'd have to get closer to check it out. So how do I get closer to check it out? Trying to advance here. Ugh. Looks like a dead end just up ahead. The blood ends here. There's nowhere for him to hide there. I think he's more likely to be behind one of the boxes. So do I. Maybe now it let us... No. How do I check behind these? Advance this way. Advance this way. I'm kind of clueless here. Certainly could be in there. There's something about it. I better be careful around there. It matches up with exactly where the blood stops. Son of a bitch, I can't see a thing. Is that a doorway or just a space between the pipes? That other doorway is a possibility too. Okay, there's our answer. Oh, it's a rat. Oh!
Yes, sir.
There he is. Damn it. Ah. Got him. Keep staying there. Oh, I'm gotta reload. Damn it. I'm gonna die. I'm running out of bullets. He doesn't shoot when he comes out of that one. So just stay here. Oh, he did shoot that time. He misses, though. Oh, he hit me that time. Thing is, it's just... Ah, damn it. Got him. He ran again. This guy even human? We have different, this blood is definitely his. Different responses now. He's not here. He escaped up ahead. I'll only be wasting more time if I hang around here. He's gone up ahead. I better hurry. I guess I'll hurry. Anything to say about the bags? We didn't suspect that, did we? A rat was inside the bag. Can't say I'm surprised. Oh, that's right. He wasn't. He was by the doorway. There's no point wasting time with these. He's gone back there. Alright, well, now it'll let us advance. Let's just save, because I got past a shooting segment. Yeah, I saved off screen. Cursor? Thank you. I'm not gonna let you get away. I've wasted too much time here. I'll kill you? Did you? I wonder if I could have caught him if I moved right away. Probably would have been like this no matter what. There are more wooden boxes here. These are empty though. Doesn't look like he's here. He isn't here. More boxes here too. There isn't enough room to hide behind these. I guess or in these. I'll kill you, it says. Definitely. Maybe it is a game to him. He left this message for me. He should still be around here, though. He wrote this in his own blood. The guy's a psycho. Fire escape or something? Balcony? It's a concrete wall. I don't see anywhere he could hide. I don't think he'd hide in the same place twice. I don't think you could climb this. Even if you use the boxes as a foothold, you still wouldn't get anywhere. Advance. Am I supposed to look at more pipes or something? So where do I advance? Let's see. It's a dead end up here. There's no need to hurry. I should check this area out a little bit more. You're just telling me to hurry up. Now I get more things to look at. Not sure what though. Oh wait. Oh. He's charging us? Better shot than I am, don't worry. They're headed the other way. Aren't they? Sure, I'll save. I guess it's the end of prologue. So he uses the same word as damn as the F-bomb. Xol, or something like that. Sorry, guys. I'm making this non-family friendly, but I guess it already... Yeah, he said it out loud himself. Progress saved.
Yuki ga yanda wa. Yokatta. Mata anata to issho ni hoshi ga mirareta. Aitakatta wa. Kono 28 nenkan.
She's still alive for now?
Lorraine.
Sono toke mada shite kureteru no ne.
Jikan ni ruuzu na ore ni kimi ga kureta mono da.
Watashi tachi no jikan wa tomatte ita no ni. Jonas, onegai. Karen wa byouki nano. Tasukete agete. Karen wa...
Lorraine!
Shiriai ka?
Yūjin da. Furui.
Kawaisou ni. Beyond kara kitan daro.
Iya. Modotte kitan da. Modotte kitan da. Ore no tokoro ni.
Aww. So sad. He's so sentimental about her, too. Of course, it's like for him, no time has passed. American space time? Or space line? Space lines.
Didn't
expect that to happen.
どうしたんですか?気分が悪いようですね。
You don't look good either.
宇宙は苦手で。
Really?
宇宙酔いですか?
Oh.
珍しいな。
It's an accident, I guess.
宇宙は初めて。いや、昔事故で宇宙を漂流して、それで宇宙恐怖症に。
Cosmophobia.
それは大変ですね。 スチュワーデスに行って薬をもらったらどうです? コールボタンなら壁の赤いスイッチですよ。
いや、まだ大丈夫。
That's the Astro. Policenauts logo on his jacket here, too. What's the emblem on your jacket? Redwood says. This is the Policenauts emblem. The Policenauts? They're from back in the day. This thing is 30 years old now. What sort of badge is that? Oh, just this thing I have. Kind of a good luck charm. I always wear around my neck. You must have a real thing for them. Figure it. Jonathan Ingram, it's me. I'm guessing you're a heavy smoker. Did you know that smoking isn't permitted on Beyond? It's just to help my nerves. I'm not gonna light it. I'm surprised they let you board with that. It got pretty ugly, believe me. I do. Is that a bent cigarette? Sort of. This is a mixed cigarette, the only cigarette that gives off secondary smoke anymore. It's a type of bent cigarette. They're hard to come by, even on home. Guess I'll be saying goodbye to these for a while. Smoking is prohibited on board the plane. That smoke detector will go off if you light it. Eh. Gave up on that. Oh, the watch. Poor guy. You don't see many watches like that nowadays. Is it a radio control type? Yeah, this model is actually one of the first watches ever used in outer space. It's been modified into a radio-controlled watch. You seem like an old-fashioned kind of guy. You could say I don't keep up with all the trends. We left home not that long ago. I guess home is the only word for Earth. I can see you're very concerned with the time. I just can't seem to settle down. Your sense of time on Beyond is different than from when you're on home. It's really nothing to worry about, though. He's an unusual kind of guy. He thinks he's kind of awkward to talk to. What is it? Something bothering you? Redwood says. I'll do the talking last. Look at these controls here. There's a button to call the stewardess and a button for the TV there. I'll call the stewardess over. Okay. Not sure why. Hi.
Hi. どうなさいましたか?
Now I see why.
顔色が悪いですね。宇宙酔いですか?
Oh.
緊張なさらないで。気を楽にしてください。
ありがとう。
何か私にできることございますか?